Hey ho! So we got this cool saw from eBay Kleinanzeigen, which is like Craigslist in Germany. And now I need to get it all cleaned up, create a new handle for it. Because as you can see, the handle is split here, and it will definitely not hold up to working with the saw. Then I will fix the saw with proper screws, because these ones are not the screws that should be there. Then I need to sharpen this one. As you can see, the teeth here pretty dull, but we can take care of that, I'm sure. And then probably I need to set this saw, because it has not very much set left in it.